name is Preston Platt. I'm the CTO at Rock Paper Reality. Rock Paper Reality kind of got its start because three of us were working in the AR industry, and we decided that we wanted to make a development company of our own. The clientele often is very vast and different, which I think makes it interesting. I think the interesting thing about the Padres experience was I'm really kind of a big believer in multiplayer, multi-user augmented reality. When they came to us, they had this idea of using the glasses inside of the Padres stadium, and I thought it'd be really interesting to be able to bring families together to play a gamification element. When it came to doing a multiplayer experience, using Snapdragon Spaces across devices is what made it actually really easy and really interesting. In the augmented reality development process of the game engine, it allowed us to have kind of a one and done solution for the way that we put all these augmented reality APIs together. The reason I love the A3 headset is obviously it's lightweight. The 50 degree field of view makes the immersion really beautiful. The form factor itself really is inherent for augmented reality in general. Having cameras up where your vision is, being able to kind of see what you see, makes augmented reality really great. If you need to understand your hands, if you need to understand the world around you, it kind of matches where your head's looking and what you're feeling. I think the future of AR is connected experiences and stories that are less derived, right? Augmented reality is so amazing for creating these story components that you would normally never would think would happen. As well as, you know, having a device that you can sit in your house with and it understands the world around you, it allows for so many shared experiences, right? I think of it as almost like the next dot-com era in a lot of ways, right? The amount of jobs, the amount of different opportunities, the innovation that's gonna happen through augmented reality is insane. It's a whole new landscape of how we do things.